Hey everybody, I'm sure you noticed by now, or maybe you haven't, that the webcam setup looks a little different. Yeah, so I'm using a pair of basic headphones without a mic attachment. I'm gonna try using the Snowball mic again. Now some of my earlier works have dealt with the Snowball mic, and people have commented that yes, my voice sounds a lot clearer when I do use this thing. Unfortunately, it does have the negative effect of me picking up the clicking and clacking whenever I use a controller. I am using a filter, a noise gate or something that hopefully will block out that. Also, considering I can't use my AC anymore because it's winter, essentially, I have to put my fan on to keep me cool during recordings. So at least this way I know it's not the headset sometimes might pick up the fan interference. At least with the mic I know it's not being picked up because it's facing towards me, you know? Alright, so let me know how this sounds. I obviously cannot check the quality of the recording till after I'm done with it. I did do some sound tests before we started, and it sounded okay, so... And I also did a Resident Evil Village video before this that also sounded okay, so we'll see how it goes. I'm fine either method, using the headset or the mic, so let me know what you guys think. So anyway, we are in these ruins... Okay, let me just think it for a bit. I mean, yeah, Flynn has a lot more health. Let's put him instead of Rita, right? How do you only have 2379? Wow. I guess we could put Judith back in. Alright, so I'm not sure if there's gonna be a boss fight immediately or anything. Let's see what happens if we go through this doorway. Okay, more rooms. Great. Just great. I did do a tiny bit of grinding, but then again, because we're so late into the game, 6,000 gold, not bad. Heal bracelet. Oh. 10% of max HP for every enemy defeated. Unfortunately, that's not really good for bosses, though, because you're only fighting one enemy anyway, right? Don't keep that. Put this chest. Okay. So grinding gets harder and harder the longer we get through the game and the more we level up, so is it really that much of a big deal at this point? I don't know. And I was told that there is a difficulty spike from here on out, so keep an eye on that. I'll do my best to not get... Oh, that's the Etoile, isn't it?
Astal, how does it feel to face your last moments in the very temple built to worship you?
Oh, fuck you, Alexei.
Wretched human.
Seriously.
Enough! Alexei, please stop this!
You're saying he's not gonna stop this?
If you are so eager to free him from his suffering...
Oh god, you want her to kill him using her healing abilities, don't you?
Why not use your healing arts to comfort him?
Don't do it, Estelle. You know what's gonna happen. Know what's gonna happen.
You're utterly powerless.
Can we kill this guy already, please?
Alone, you are nothing more than a poisonous blight to this world. I'm sure you understand that now.
What does he hope to do by killing Entelakea, though? Okay, we're here, good.
Estelle, are you alright?
Hey, fucker.
Lady Estelles!
Estelle! We've come to save you.
You again. What stubborn, misguided fools you all are.
You're gonna bring about the end of the world, you son of a bitch.
Yuri, Flynn, all of you. Estelle, we've come to rescue you.
Can we stop talking and start attacking, please?
You are incapable of saving this princess. I am her only hope for salvation.
And what's that, death?
Spare me.
The most glorious moment for any tool is when it is finally used.
Are she gonna transform the Etoile into something worse?
Even the poison of this world can be a blessing if used correctly.
Oh god, shut up with the monologues, seriously.
And only I can do that. Now, princess, come with me. Without me, I am afraid your power...
Are you about to teleport away?
Alexei!
Alexei, stop!
Oh god. Oh no, they're not going. Stahl, can you do anything from your end?
Weren't you Entelakea supposed to be masters of this world?
Oh my god, I fucking hate this guy.
Stop it! Let Estelle go!
Oh, he's dead.
Oh, how disappointing. He's dead.
Oh, shut up.
But how can that be?
Smaller than I would have hoped. No matter. It can be used in any number of ways.
Oh my god.
Alexei.
Ah, you've come this far. Now, be baptized in the air your dear princess charged with her own hands.
I seriously don't get what the fuck this guy is trying to accomplish. Use that sword, Yuri. Seriously. That's what Duke gave it for you.
What are you doing with that sword? What happened to Duke?
He's not here.
He gave this to us before he took off.
Seriously.
And he didn't seem all that worried about you.
What irony. That which I have searched for all these years, that it would arrive at my feet only when I no longer have a need for it.
I don't give a fuck.
With a child of the full moon, the apatheia, and my knowledge, Deinomos means nothing to me.
What the hell is this guy trying to do? If he brings about the end of the world, he's still part of it, you know?
Talk to yourself a lot, huh? Not a good sign. Now shut up and let Estelle go!
Seriously, shut the fuck up.
Are you certain that is what the princess wants?
Estelle!
Your Highness?
Estelle! What's going on? Estelle!
What is going on?
I don't know.
What are you talking about?
As long as I'm with you all, I'll only cause you harm.
So you want to sacrifice yourself? That's not a good idea.
I want to be with you. I just don't know what I should do.
Estelle, pull yourself together.
Forget about that, Estelle. Get over here.
I don't know if she can escape that, Yuri.
If there's something you're unsure about, we'll work it out together.
Yuri.
Come on. Fuck off.
I can't take this!
Now, Mr. Yuri Lowell. Such brash behavior does not befit a young lady's escort. Not very gentlemanly of you at all.
You're one to talk, trying to kill everybody.
Sorry for my lack of manners. There aren't many gentlemen where I'm from.
That sword is nothing more than an annoyance now. I will rid myself of you here.
So now I'm worried. Are you about to throw down
Yuri,
this guy?
Everyone!
Fuck off with your stupid knight, seriously.
Get out of the way!
How are they perfectly fine with everything Alexei is doing, seriously? Guys? Who's that? Is that Jaeger?
Who's he?
No, it's not Jaeger.
Captain Schwan!
The Schwan?
I thought you always let your knights handle things for you. What's with the change? What is it, Repeat?
What, something off about him?
I suppose there's no fooling the nose of a dog.
What, you're not your Jaeger, aren't you?
That voice! Wait, Raven?
Huh? The old man? What's going on?
This doesn't look like a joke.
One of the Union's most important members is a captain in the Knights?
Okay, enough with- oh my god, what are they trying to do with me here?
The first time we met, I didn't think it was possible, but...
Alright, Raven. You want to throw down, we'll throw down.
So that's what was going on.
Wait! But what about the Dawn, Raven?
So it wasn't just the Commandant, but you too. Why?
Conversing with you is not one of my duties.
Raven!
We're in a bit of a hurry, so let us through.
Nah, we're gonna have to throw down with Raven, huh? Okay.
Wait. You're not really thinking of trying to stop us, are you?
He wouldn't be here otherwise, Yuri.
What the hell?
Schwan Olterain, first captain of the Imperial Knights, ready to do battle.
Alright, bring it on, bitch. Oh wow, right into it. Alright, he's probably strong as hell.
Sorry, I'm not gonna...
Okay, so let's see, let's use, magic weapons. 370,000, my god.
I would be honored to fight with everything I have.
Where my volume sword like went down there.
Raven, why? Why?
I will tell you again. I am not Raven.
I'm so sorry that we have no choice.
That's weird. Why did my volume take a hit of the sun?
But to fight you now.
I'm sorry.
Sounds a little like less, but alright.
You should be
right snap out of it.
Sorry.
Snap out of it here.
This is the last time you'll see it.
Damn it.
Okay, so let's see what we can do here.
Really
how tough is this guy?
Raven.
I don't know.
I couldn't tell you before, but if my dad were...
How unfortunate. Raven
is it less close to the voiceover? I'm so confused.
Let's tell...
Okay, let's see.
Estelle Libbitz, then.
You. Do you intend to die here?
I am always ready to die in battle, so I fight with every...
Is this Ray Raven, or is this about Jaeger impersonating someone? I'm trying to think that's the case here, but I don't know yet. I just don't know.
I'll blow you away.
It's too early to tell. I mean, I know Jaeger can impersonate people, but... Do that. Got an air bomb, nice. Hey, Carol, use a P-Jo. Of course, he has overwhelming, what else, you know? How's his health looking? Wow, we got 70,000. What the hell was that? Okay, so bound to happen. It just sucks I don't have a good heal. Oh yeah, I was warned about that too. That's really bad. Okay, that's how it's gonna be, huh? That's how it's gonna fucking be? Oh boy. This really sucks, because I was warned that's gonna be a thing now. I don't know how I'm gonna overcome, like, the Mystic Guard thing. I don't think I can, actually. I don't think I can overcome that. Okay, Yuri, you got, someone's gotta do something here. Maybe I could do something if I distract them long enough, let's see. So I just gotta keep everyone's health. Okay. My only choice here is to keep everyone's health high, huh? Again, if there wasn't a 15 item limit, I'd be so much better off, but there is. Okay, let's see what we can do here. I gotta keep everyone healthy or we're never gonna do this. Everyone's health up. Everyone's TP up as well. Okay, keep going. Let's try to keep an eye on everyone's stats. Yeah, the volume got better as hell. So anything I could do to stop is like Mystic Arts? I don't think there is, right? I don't think there is. No, I didn't take her out. Oh, God. Oh, there it goes again. How do I protect against it? I don't think I can. It hits everybody, doesn't it? Okay, maybe... Not as bad if I'm not standing next to him. I don't know how this works yet. Oh god, I can't even get close to this fucker. This is really bad. I don't know how I'm gonna overcome this. No, I said I may have to roll the difficulty normal. I'm not kidding. I may have to do that. I can't just spam the items for these difficult fights. Bring out life bottles. At very least I'm gonna try, guys, but if I can't do it, I can't do it. Don't you dare start fucking healing, Raven. Okay, keep it together. I don't think you guys ever had a stealth back, but I just don't. Everyone's TP up as well. Oh, Jesus Christ, fuck you. Everyone's health up. Now, he's gonna do his Mystic Art, isn't he? This is super bad. Yeah, there he goes. I think I'm fucked right now. Of course, everyone's health is not up. Oh. I'll take that, sure. Okay, everyone back up, please. I'm bringing out light bottles. Fuck you and that's. Do we have any defense against that goddamn attack? Okay, get everyone back up again. Fuck. Of course Raven can hold his own. He was holding back the whole time. Assuming this is him. This is really bad though. Okay, you need more TP. If I had Stella, it'd be a lot easier, but I don't. Okay, over limit. Don't run away from me, you son of a bitch. You're not facing him, Yuri. That's really bad. I really wish you were fucking facing him. It would help me out a lot more if you could have gotten that burst. And Joe, go. Again, he's stun locking me. I hate when the enemies fucking do that. Come on, son of a bitch. There goes his old one. Okay, he's probably gonna use his Mystic Art again. Be ready for that. Now, is it proximity based? I don't know. So just stay away from him? Oh, I'm slowed down. I'm slowed down, folks. Yeah, okay, so we always just miss start after being over-limited. Am I ever gonna get that? Am I ever gonna get that Mystic Art thing myself? I really hope so. That'd be nice. Why am I slowed down? Shit. What is this called? Just use that one. Oh, fuck you, Raven. Seriously, it's my last life bomb. If I carry more than 15 of these things, I'd be much better off, but I can't. I cannot. Okay, what else can I do here? Yeah, seriously, okay. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to revert to normal at this point, guys. He still has like 200,000 points of health left. Yeah, I cannot do this. I just cannot do this. Again, I've been grinding a lot, but compared with the grinding I've been doing, it's still not enough, for fuck's sake. This is just goddamn ridiculous. I said I would stay on hard as long as it was tolerable. This is not tolerable. This is not tolerable. Especially since I don't have anyone that has a revive spell. Now he's gonna use the Mystic Art again. Nothing I can do is defend against that. Yeah, guys, I'm done on hard. I'm done on hard. I can't keep doing this. I can't keep fucking doing this. I'm wasting so much time doing so much time grinding that's not even fucking helping me. What's the point? A trophy? I don't give a fuck about a trophy.
And they were never heard from again.
Yeah, I seriously don't get. I cannot do this on the hard mode. I am reverting to normal. What the fuck are the options? Again, I don't care if there's a trophy associated with it or not, we're going back to normal. We'll see how it goes from here on out. I just don't have the time or the patience to be able to do this grinding necessary to get through this. I had full 15 life bottles, still was not good enough, seriously. I definitely think the RPGs nowadays, they expect way too much out of you. They really fucking do. I don't have the time to grind like another 10-20 hours in this area just to defeat one boss. I don't. Of course, there could be the option that maybe this isn't any easier than normal, but I would imagine it would be. Why else have difficulties, right? Alright.
Sorry, I'm not gonna go easy just cause you're old. I would be honored to fight with everything I have.
You'd be honored? Why? What the fuck kind of thing is that to say?
I am not Raven.
I hate you! Yeah, I hate you. I hate him too.
We should be like that all the time.
Sorry, this is the last time. But you'll see it.
Okay, so let's see how different this fight is now. Let's use a magic lens.
I couldn't tell.
Okay, Suhei is like half the health, roughly half the health.
Jesus Christ. Unfortunate.
This is a lot more doable. Seriously. I mean, maybe a different party setup would do better. I don't know. It's so hard to tell at this point. Once you downgrade, though, you can't really go back from that, right? Dude, that attack is still fucking me over. Use it, thank you. Stop, fuck off with that stupid thing, seriously. Okay, this is overwhelming. Dude, stay the hell away from me. Alright, maybe now the game will be more tolerable, because it won't be as difficult, you know? Okay, so he still has to miss it. How bad? Not nearly as bad. Okay, this is tolerable. I'm not gonna have rage as much now, so maybe this is a good thing overall. You fuck off, man. Okay, Patty's down. Shit. Okay, this would be so much easier if I had a stone. So much easier. Really? Use your magic right on top of you? Fuck you very much. Alright, who needs help? Who needs help? Who needs help? Everyone needs help. Oh, you missed, Gary. You missed. I imagine it's easier to be a cakewalk, but yeah, I want there to be some challenge, guys, so I think I'm gonna stick to normal. Okay, you need an M-Gel. I don't know what that condition is that Carol has, I can't really focus on right now. How much health? Oh, it still has that. You're not health. Going, keep going. Okay, I don't appreciate him doing the discard so after the opening. What the hell is that all about? Oh my god. Oh my god. What the fuck, guys? Why was he able to use the mystic arts so much quickly after the opening? What the fuck is that all about, guys? Seriously. He didn't do that during the hard fights. What the hell is that all about? Okay, keep it going. Hey, Patty's down. Do I have something that heals the health of everybody? Let me just see that. Oh, I had, yeah. Oh, no, I didn't know I had those light bottles. I mean, no, not the light bottles, but there's something else. Is there something that, like heals the health of everybody? Am I crazy? Well, whatever it is, I'm not seeing it, so shit. That was perfect timing to avoid that damn attack. Okay, Jesus Christ, man. Stop your fucking magic, you son of a bitch. Ugh, come on, come on. Get your overwind going, Gary. Thank you. Ray, if you could die already? Okay, okay, okay. Don't you dare use your fate. Oh my fuck you, baby. Why is he using it so much quickly after overwhelming? I don't understand that. I don't understand that, guys. I don't understand that. Huh. Okay, Okay, so it's like 30,000 points of health left. Jesus Christ. I'm still running out of life bars, even on normal. Okay, okay, you need them, Joe. Okay. Again with that fucking... Oh my god, I hate that move. Oh my god, this guy could fuck right off along with Alexi. Hey, now you need a P-Joe. I'm really hoping the game will be a lot more easier than downgraded, because I can't really take much more like pressure from this game. I really can't. Oh, thank God.
This time, I'll take out anyone who tries to stop us.
But it's Raven.
Doesn't matter.
Yeah, it really doesn't matter, Carl. You gotta learn to face them.
I'm not done yet.
That's the launch. I just keep getting strong.
Oh, everyone leveled up. Damn. Do I get more experience in gold for playing on normal too? I'm not sure. Oh god, that was rough. So what now? Wow, he's still fighting.
Hey!
What is that?
That's what?
I would have thought such a blow would be the end of me. Of this cursed body.
Excuse me?
What the... Is that a Blastia on his chest?
It's his heart.
What?
Or rather, a Blastia that has taken its place.
What the...
The original was lost 10 years ago.
10 years? You mean in the Great War?
How does he have a Blastia for a heart?
I lost my life during that war. But Alexei saw fit to give it back to me with this.
It's hard to believe he'd go that far.
So that must be a Hermes Blastia as well.
Oh,
why did Raoul not notice it then?
Seriously.
I would imagine that is because it isn't powered by air, but by my own life force.
A Blastia powered only by human vitality? No way!
Yeah, we better get the hell out of here. I think this place is self-destructing. You're there, that thing outside is blasting.
Oh no! We're trapped in here!
Oh shit.
That would be Alexei. He intends to bury you alive.
Oh my god, fuck that guy.
But that's crazy! They're still in here!
He doesn't give a shit about him.
He couldn't pass up a chance to dispose of that sword, now that it's of no use to him.
Wow.
So he was using Estelle to lure Duke here. This guy's even more twisted than I thought.
Yeah.
Hey, old man! This is no time to be standing around!
He's actually not standing, but okay.
The end has finally arrived for me.
You never intended to leave this place alive.
Obviously not.
Captain Schwan!
Eri, what are you gonna do?
Who said you just get to lay down and die right here?
I mean, he tried to kill us, Eri.
Even if all your travels with us were just some joke to you, are you trying to tell me your anger at the Dawn's death was just an act too?
Maybe.
I thought the guilds never quit until the job was done. Wasn't that his dying wish?
You're part of the Knights, he's not part of a guild.
You go on living until the end.
Well, we gotta save.
You really can be a downer sometimes, you know that?
Yeah, I know he can. Well, you wanna live or you wanna die here? Your choice. Okay, he got a bow of explosive arrows all of a sudden. Hey, we should go.
Look out!
Damn, we're not gonna make it!
Is Bow gonna come save us? Or the... Oh. Who knew Raven had this special ability? I'd be calling him Raven or Schwan.
No! If you use your Blastia like that in the condition you're in, you'll...
Oh, wow.
I can't keep this up forever. Get out of here.
Oh, wow.
Oh, man! Captain Schwan! Alexei's headed for the capital. There, he'll implement the final stages of his plan.
Oh,
the rest, I'll leave in your hands.
Why the sudden change of heart, though?
Raven!
Carol, come on.
But...
Can't help him. He's chosen his fate, Carol.
Move!
Why did he suddenly change his mind?
He's supposed to be getting soft in my old age.
I don't know how to feel about this revelation. I feel very mixed. Very mixed about this. I guess all the treasure I missed too is gone forever now as well.
Raven! That idiot! So he really was one of us after all.
I'm not so sure about that. Why would he attack us then? He ended up attacking
us. Damn it! You idiot!
Why'd that have to happen? Why?
Look alive! We got a princess that needs rescuing! Now step to it!
Come now. Let's go.
Stuck with another job nobody much wants?
It's nothing. We are actually in a hurry.
Yeah, I don't see how the hell I would be able to do that fight legit if he has like 270,000 health compared to 148,000. Oh.
Just like Raven said, they must have left for Zophius already.
Yuri Lowell, what are you doing here?
That Tweedledum and Tweedledummer.
And Captain Flynn too?
LeBlanc? Even Tweedle A and Tweedle B are here.
And I what say, is a Tweedle? Out with it! Fools! This is not the time for nonsense!
Are these guys actually gonna come in handy now?
What wonderful timing, Captain Flynn! You didn't happen to see Captain Schwann, did you?
Oh god, you gotta get your head out of your ass.
We haven't been able to get a hold of him since he went by himself to coordinate with His Excellency the Commandant!
Do they even know what Lexi's been doing?
I honestly cannot understand what His Excellency is thinking lately. The Royal Guard won't tell us anything!
That's a good reason for it. There is a good reason
for
it.
We looked all over for him and we finally arrived here, but...
Alexei is on his way to the capital, in Heracles.
Ah, we've just missed him then. And what about Captain Schwann?
He's dead.
Schwann saved us!
Oh, did he now? So then he's aboard the Heracles as well?
Dude, you're an idiot.
He's in the shrine. The deepest part.
Yeah, I don't think we're still... Okay. Yeah,
what?
He's gone.
Wait, you...
No, this is not happening. It can't be!
It is, LeBlanc.
What is the meaning of this? Captain Flynn, answer me! Captain Flynn!
We almost died thanks to Alexei.
Yeah.
The only reason we're standing here now is because of your captain!
That man was a true knight.
Alexei apparently has some sort of secret plan for the Empire, and it can't be good.
I mean, unless his plan is to jettison his group into space or something, I don't see how this is going to work out well.
We're going to make sure he doesn't get the chance to carry it out. If you are any kind of knights at all, you won't stand in our way.
But how? How could it have come to this?
Fuck if I know.
If we don't hurry, the Heracles is going to get away!
Let's hurry. I'll call Ba'ul.
Yes, please. Ugh. You know, it is pretty rare in RPG where a party member not just goes rogue, but also dies. I'm not really used to seeing that. I'll save Estelle.
I'll save Estelle next time. I swear it. I couldn't stand seeing her hurt more than she already has been.
Rita.
It's Estelle who's suffering. So then why do I hurt so much too?
But you care.
We'll get her next time.
Yeah, we'll save her. I've had enough of seeing her used as Alexei's puppet.
Okay, we gotta stop and see. Can I save in the air? No, I cannot. Can I land? Now I can save, right? Oh, jeez. Okay, that was some big shit that just went down, say the very least. Ooh. Yeah, because I don't see how Schwann could have survived. Should I call him Schwann or should I call him Raven? I don't know. But either way, I don't see how he could have survived that. He was already in pretty bad shape. Unless he pulls some magic trick out of his ass, I don't think he's going to come out of that temple alive. Ugh. I was always wondering, why was he in prison in that first interaction we met him in? Was he just trying to get into our group just to, as an undercover? I don't know what his goal was overall. I really don't. Maybe his goal was to be undercover, but then he started feeling for us, but then I don't know. Alright. I really want Alexei to fucking die at this point. Seriously. I don't know what he's trying to accomplish here, because again, like I keep saying, if he's part of the world and the world ends, he's gonna die along with it. So what the fuck is he trying to do? Oh man. Okay, so I do know I switched down from hard to normal, guys, but again, 270,000 health or 148,000 health? I don't see how I could have accomplished the hard thing like, legit. Maybe if I had more than 15 items, I could buy have one item, but I don't. And you saw how he was just overwhelming and doing the Mystic Art thing. I have no defense against that. I guess that's the whole point of Mystic Art. It's just meant to damage everybody as much as it can, and you can't avoid it. So yeah, I am sorry if someone's disappointed that I'm downgrading, but please look at it from my perspective. Not only is it very difficult for me to play on the hard in general, because you guys saw how pissed off I got in other cases, take into consideration I also have to play other games too, and the fact that grinding takes up time here as well. Because again, 42 hours, 29 minutes, I'm pretty sure that includes my entire time, including grinding. Whereas in reality, this is only, I think we've only played like 20 hours filmed already? Jeez, it's crazy, right? Whatever amount of time it is. I think this might be part 50, so if each session was like half an hour, that's like 30 hours or something? Jeez, and that means I spent 12 hours doing nothing but grinding. Assuming that's the right ratio, I'm not sure. Alright, I think I dragged on, I talked on long enough here. Whew. Yeah, I'm probably gonna keep it to normal. This way I keep my sanity, I get through the game level-headed, and I don't have to worry about grinding so much. Okay, so, yeah. Again, I don't know where the story is going. I was told by two different people this is where the story really gets to, like, the nitty-gritty. And I can tell, yeah, Raven's gone. As far as I know, he's gone. But, yeah. Whew. I'm pretty sure there'll be more revelations to come. I'm eager to find out what they are. Alright, stay tuned for more. Follow me on this journey, guys. See you soon.